Hi, and welcome to another edition of MiHow2. I'm your host, Tony, and today we're going to be looking at the Garlock 3D seal. But before we get started, I should mention that we should all be wearing the proper PPE for our job today. Here, we just need safety glasses. All right, let's get started. Here's a little background on the Garlock 3D seal and its cartridge design. The Garlock 3D seal was designed for operation in equipment that is plagued with high misalignment and runout. If you have a dynamic sealing challenge with excessive runout or misalignment, then the Garlock 3D seal could be the solution that you guys need. Now, the Garlock 3D seal tends to be used in agitators and mixers in food and beverage or chemical processing. But the reality is, this seal was built on its capabilities and is relevant for many industries where misalignment and runout may occur. For many dealing with this problem, they've just put up with these issues for years. But you don't have to. Garlock offers this seal in a wide range of materials in order for this seal to fit a virtually endless array of applications in various industries. When you choose Garlock 3D seal, it's a customized design for your application and your needs. Garlock collaborates with you to avoid the difficult process of retrofitting your equipment to fit a generic seal. Plus, it minimizes the total cost of ownership in the long run. Now, before you install one of these, remember that you should inspect the shaft and installation location for sharp edges, burrs, or raised metal surfaces that could damage the bellows, O-rings, or gaskets. Any of these imperfections must be removed prior to the installation of the seal assembly, which in return is going to save you time and money down the road. One benefit of the 3D seal is its ease of installation. After you lubricate the O-rings and the shaft, you're just gonna lower the seal right over the shaft and then bolt it into place. I'm just gonna be installing this with a single bolt today, of course, for the sake of the video, but know that your application will, of course, require all of the bolts to be installed. Then the set screws are gonna be placed onto the sleeve, which we already have right here, and then after you hand tighten your bolts and screws, you're just gonna need to torque them to the appropriate level for the application. Once you have the 3D seal installed, you'll wanna verify to make sure that the shaft and sleeve rotate freely within the seal assembly. With Garlock's proven PS2 and expansion joint technologies combined in a single solution, the 3D seal is built to solve misalignment and runout problems that many people think that they just have to live with. But for more questions about the 3D seal, contact your Motion Industries representative and look for other videos with me, your host Tony, at mihowto.com.